Hi everyone, I am Abhilash from Hasun Group. In this video, we are trying to add UniView Live Series camera in Dahua NVR. Here we already make the connection setup. We already connect the camera to the switch and switch to NVR. And one cable to the laptop for setting IP configuration. Okay, first we can set the UniView camera in the EC tools. EC tools is one application for setting up the UniView items, UniView camera, NVR. Here we already make the connection. And first we need to check the IP camera, IP address for the camera. And for this, the Dahua NVR, the switch IP by default is 10.series. This is POA NVR. So better we can change to that series and it will be easy for us to add. Okay. So we already make the initializing by camera in this IP range. So we can just log into this IP. Password you already make admin 123 at the rate. So camera is working in the Internet Explorer. The main things we need to check in the video setup. The video cam compatibility with the NVR H.264, H.265. First you need to check and set up in the camera settings, then it will be easy. And after that, we need to go to the NVR. NVR you already initialized but unnamed password. And for adding, here will be the registration. Here or in the camera registration, we can click here and go to the manual add. And the manufacturer, we can click on with. And the IP address, we need to edit here. 10. Which IP address we have already initialized, we need to enter the and the RTSP port, it's self-adaption, it's by default 554 and HTTP port, it's default 80 and username, it's default admin and password we need to enter here. Which password we already made to the camera, we need to enter here, it's admin 123 at the rate and remaining all we can put as default. Just click apply, you can check here, so it's already done, camera is working.